Ben, get your ass to the communications facility as quickly as possible. Gotta get that message from the fleet.
This is the audio log of Controller James Holiday, dated September 24th, 2145. Recent transport issues from Site 3 have caused the board to call a formal inquiry. We'll study weight limits and suggest better ways to provide protection for Site 3 artifacts. Our equipment...
What the fuck? God damn it, these PDAs, does anything work with this? Finish this later.
This is the audio log of Officer Ron Ridge, dated October 16th, 2145. Recent transport tunnel accidents are causing major headaches for both supply and maintenance. Each accident causes an estimated 1 to 3 hour delay in what are mostly time-sensitive shipments.
Service lift called to station.
It's becoming evident that certain junctions need safety adjustments as well as recommitment to driving safety by all personnel. The MPRO-to-COM Center route has shown the biggest increase in accidents over the past 6 months. Safety signs and improved lighting are needed throughout the main junctions over this stretch of tunnels and paths. Absolutely, no recreational vehicle passage should be allowed during peak hours. All personnel should use monorail travel whenever possible to keep cargo shipments flowing smoothly.
Maintenance exit now accessible.